care series, How to Reduce Dirty Eggs in Your Coop. Do you have dirty eggs in your coop? Aside from just being icky, dirty eggs can be contaminated with bacteria that can cause diseases in humans. Some bacteria that don't affect our chickens can make us really sick. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and today we're going to talk about dirty eggs, how to prevent them, and what to do if you find them. To reduce dirty eggs in your coop, there are a couple things that you can do. So the first tip is a little bit obvious. Keep your coop clean. A dirty coop will lead to dirty eggs. Cleaning the coop out regularly will reduce the amount of poop that builds up, which can contaminate your eggs. The second tip would be to collect eggs often. This reduces the time chickens could defecate on the egg. You also want to encourage your hens to lay in the nest box and sleep on the roost. Eggs laid outside the nest box have a higher chance of getting dirty. Hens typically only poop in the nest box if they start sleeping in the nest box. So if you see a pullet that's starting to sleep in the nest box, remove them and place them on a roost instead. The fourth tip would be to prevent diarrhea. Loose feces stick to the eggs more easily, so reducing the incidence of diarrhea can help reduce dirty eggs. To prevent diarrhea, you can supplement with a probiotic. This can also reduce the amount of bad bacteria that can contaminate your eggs. So what if, after all of this, you're still getting dirty eggs? It does happen sometimes. If you do have dirty eggs, the CDC recommends removing feces using sandpaper or a brush or a cloth, and ensure that you're cooking your eggs to a safe temperature to eliminate those harmful bacteria. For more information about egg care, reach out to us at backyardchicken.com.